Hi, I'm Viktor Axelsen, and I have accepted the Badminton Unlimited Challenge.
我是周天成，我接受 Badminton Unlimited 的挑战。
Mandarin Chinese, a tonal language with over 20,000 characters, getting the intonation wrong will affect the meaning of the word. Danish ace Viktor Axelsen has been learning Chinese for the last 2 years. Can he dazzle Taiwanese player Chou Tien Chen and the badminton world with our tongue twister challenge?
准备好了吗?
OK, 没问题。
好。来吧。 我们开始吧。
妈妈骑马。 马慢妈妈骂马，马快妈妈不骂马。
The first challenge, the tones of ma. Careful not to call someone's mother a horse.
好，我先。妈妈骑马，马慢妈妈骂马，马快妈妈不骂马。好，换你。好。妈妈骑马，马慢妈妈骂马，马快妈妈不骂马。哇，好。
厉害一点，跟你慢一点，不过还可以了。他念的不是很快，可是都很正确，比我想象中好很多哎。When
I first started learning Chinese, you know, the ma and ma was, you know, the way of practicing the tones in Chinese for me, so it was okay, I think. But of course, when you have to say the same pronunciations but in different tones, you know, you can easily, you know, slip your tongue or say something wrong.
知道就说知道。 不知道就说不知道，不要知道说不知道，也不要不知道说知道，你知道不知道。Challenge
number two, repetitive words with similar tones. Did you know? You don't know what you know until you know.
哦，那这个就换你先了。好，我试试。好的，知道就说知道，不知道就说不知道，不要知道说不知道。
也不要不知道到说啊，没关系，你试试。好好好，没问题。知道就说知道，不知道就说不知道，不要知道说不知道，也不要不知道说知道，你知道不知道？哎，不错吧？不错不错，我可以再试一下吧。知道就说知道，不知道就说不知道，不要知道说不知道，也不要不知道说知道。
你知道不知道？哇，perfect！I find
the 知 and all these pronunciation a bit hard. I just tried to look at it as good fun, and then I did my best.
这个比较好玩，可是我觉得没有那么难。我觉得念一下就上口了。四是四，十是十，十四是十四，四十是四十。 老师是四十四，是不是？
And finally, the infamous tricky tones of the numbers 4 and 10. It's a mouthful when you put them together.
这个对我来说非常难，你先说吧。好，我试试。四是四，十是十，十四是十四，四十是四十，老师是四十四，是不是？ 很多事是四，好，换你，好，四是四，十是十，十四是十四，四十是四十，老师是四十四，是不是？Actually,
I've heard it once before, I think, because I listened to some Chinese podcast and stuff when I'm driving my car, and I've heard that one once before, but it's hard.
没有问题啊，我觉得都我都回答得很好吧，哈哈，我觉得还可以挑战更难的。I
think, you know, when I started to learn the Chinese language and telling others that I wanted to learn it, then, you know, it requires that I'm doing my best, and these challenges are fun for me as well, of course. And I think that if you're afraid to speak Chinese, then you won't learn it, so, you know, I'm up for a good challenge, and today was great fun as well.
Get in touch with us on social media. Tell us what you think of Viktor Axelsen's Mandarin. If you've got any comments or photos to share, or if you'd like to suggest a challenge for us to test the players, do get connected with us on these social media sites.